When people did die of cancer, he had this list of exercises that people were supposed to go through, and that was sort of his fail-safe.
He would blame it on the patients. They weren't doing their mental therapeutics properly. It wasn't his formula number 5 that was failing, of course.
He didn't care if he cured anybody. His MO would be, he'd bring him in, convince them they were sick, give them his treatment, declare they were cured, and send them home. And that's when they would die.